Yeah, I was born by the river in a little tent, and oh, just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes, it will, yeah. It's been so hard living, but I'm afraid to die. Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh yes, it will. I go to the movies and I go down. Somebody keep telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh yes, it will, yeah. And then I go to my brother, and I say, brother, help me please, no, no. But he winds up knocking me right down on my knees, and oh, it's been times that I thought that I wouldn't last for long, no, no. But now I know that I'm able, ooh, to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh yes, it will, yeah. Thank you guys.
All right, all right.
Rising in the east, tears
Thank you.
You love me in special, me different every time you keep me on my feet, happily accepted by your crown, your hands, your smile, your intelligence. You hold me, you hold me, you please me, you please me, you soothe me, give me something, something about me.
Sleep at night, we are Living through such troubled time, and every child that reaches out for someone to hold, for one moment they become my own. But how can I pretend that I don't know what's going on when every second of every minute another soul is gone? And I believe that in my life I will see an end to hopelessness or giving up or suffering. If we all stand together just one time, then no one will get behind. Stand up for life. Stand up for love. I'm inspired and hopeful each and every day. That's how I know that things are gonna change. And how can I pretend that I know what's going on when every second of every minute another soul is gone? And I believe that in my life I will see an end to hopelessness or giving up or suffering. If we all stand together just one time, then no one will give up behind. Stand up for life. Stand up for life. And it all starts right here. And it starts right now. One person stand up here, and the rest will follow. For all the forgotten, for all the unknown, I'm gonna sing this song. Cause I believe that in my life I will see an end to hopelessness and giving up and suffering. If we all stand together just one time, then no one will get behind. Stand up for life. Stand up and sing. Yeah. Stand up for love. For love. For love.
One night only,
all my love and my devotion. You want my love so right on the line. I had no doubt that I could love you forever. The only trouble is you really don't have a time. I've got one night only, that's all you have to spare. One night only, let's not pretend to care. One girl, one night only, come on, big baby, come on. One night only, we only have to love.
Trees at 4th of July, pick a niggas, no rest in peace, roll over in untimely graves, wishing we hadn't forgotten the days they were slaves. Now, unity's replaced with intra-racial segregation, openly accepting being called niggas for generations, no spiritual meditations, pouring libations, but bowing down to false images of what being black truly is. We are responsible for teaching the facts to our kids. From Africa to El Caribe, my ancestors bleed through my veins. Unapologetic truth reigns, drift oxygen up through these lung cavities and out through these beautiful African lips. I speak multiple realities, spirits flowing free. Witness most high within me, this is my biography. Want my people to be free, to be free. Want my people to be free. To be free, to be free. Want black people to be free, to be free, to be free. Want black people to be free, to be free, to be free. Want black people to be free, to be free, to be free, to be free. Thank you, thank you.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections, and give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of you. And you give me all of you. Oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around forever in the mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give my all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of you, no, no. And you give me all of you, oh, give me all of you. Cards on the table, we're both showing us. Risking it all, though it's hard, 'cause all of me loves all of you. your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. My end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of you. And you give me all of you. Oh, and I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh.
You shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet. You take your aim. Fire away, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am Tatiana. I am Tatiana. I am Tatiana. Cut me down, but it's you who have further to fall. Ghost town on love. Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am Titanium, shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am Titanium. I am Tatiana. I am Tatiana. Ooh, you shoot me down.
Treading through the summer flames, I got so much dirt on my name. No words to say, don't know just why I feel this way. Walking into the light, each step a part of me dies. no tears left to cry. Keep all my pain locked up inside in my arm. I should not feel alone. My screams aren't heard no more. And can't believe you walked out that door. Our love is gone. I don't want it no more. Cause my heart can't take this pain. She could be left in the rain in this losing game. Thank you.
All right, this poem is called What's Wrong With This Picture? And I wrote this poem when I was at a three-year-old's birthday party in the hood, where I'm from. All right. As the beat goes on, a little girl, not even 4 years of age, was beckoned to the backyard's dirt-made stage, and with hardly any instructions, she knew just what to do. Learned her skills before she was two. The beat dropped, and so did she. And sadly, I began wondering, when did it become appropriate for little girls to spread their legs wide, bend over and swing their twat from side to side? When did it become a source of pride for the family, for their three-year-old to make her booty clap like a top dancer from Miami, to simulate the same-sex moves women use with their men in the bedroom? I hate to admit that this is commonplace, rapid degeneration of values in our race, because no one cares to look at the big picture. These little girls are just having fun, remember? Well, how about a little sex then? They might just have fun with that if they're trained how to do it every time the beat drops. While I keep my high hopes that this madness will stop, because there's nothing I can physically do to fix this. Hopeless, I sit with a plastered look of fright. Because even if I could intervene without engaging in a fight, I can't change her past 3 years in one night. And I didn't pop her out, so really, I have no right to dictate how she's raised or what she does to get her praise from mommy and grandma on the sideline giving pointers. And every time someone slaps her butt, she dances that much harder. Gotta keep up, gotta keep up. Can't let this asthma get the best of her tiny lungs. She gotta keep it up to the end of the song. Fuck something for the 10 wings and fries. Fuck something for the 10 wings and fries. When a three-year-old's favorite song is Fuck Something for the 10 Wings and Fries, that should lead someone to open their blinded eyes. What's wrong with this picture? What's wrong with this picture? Three-year-olds shouldn't be dancing like hoes, and neither should little girls at 5, 8, or 12 barely even recognize their true selves, but can pop, lock, and drop it with the best of them. Ain't she cute? She dances better than the rest of them, and nobody better even think to question them. If only this was just a test to them from the American Pedophiliac Broadcasting System, checking to see which man's staring too hard, enjoying the show too much, tempted to touch, because sadly, he's aroused by what he sees, confused by the moves because she's only three, but then again, how young is three, really? Does anyone at all feel guilty? Would it be a surprise when raped at age 5 by the same neighbor who can get that image to leave his lurking eyes? The Pied Piper, who can't quite decipher a grown woman from a child, just turn that bass up so she can dance for a little while longer, legs getting stronger, hips getting stronger, so she can easily push out that newborn baby at 13. Are you surprised by this scene? Don't be. Just retrieve the remote and rewind to chapter 3. Instead, replay this movie, then the screenplay will make sense. Or nonsense, because that's what it is. When we condone these kind of acts for our kids, when we can no longer find inconsistencies in this kind of storyline, like our one-track minds are frozen in time and the only priority is having fun now, while no one's considered later repercussions for that child. And when asked what's wrong with this picture, nobody's too sure what the question even was, because the beat goes on, the bass is too strong, so loud, the ringing in the ears don't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Don't stop, get it, get it. Don't stop, get it, get it. Well, what's wrong with this picture is that some people will just never truly get it. Thank you.
Thank you. Season one, and they are Klassic, BBKaye, and Janay. Those are your top three contenders. They will be competing next week for the number one position as the winner of Rhythm and Flow season one. Yes, girl.
Oh, you know it.
Let me repeat that. Klassic,
BBKaye,
and Janay.
We had a show, and to a thanks to all the artists, super talented tonight. Y'all have made it one of the hardest shows ever to do.
So hard.
You people are.